First, expand, train, and deploy your healthcare and public health workforce. And second, implement a system to find every suspected case at community level. Third, ramp up production capacity and availability of testing. Fourth, identify, adapt, and equip facilities you will use to treat and isolate patients. Fifth, develop a clear plan and process to quarantine contacts. And finally, number six, refocus the whole of government on suppressing and controlling COVID-19. We still believe that there is opportunity. I think we squandered the first window of opportunity, but we are saying today in my message, I made it clear that this is a second opportunity which we should not squander.